It's me, your friend, your companion, calling to you from our little island where our friendship started. It's just you, it's just me, it's just time, it's just silence, remembering a time on our island, no longer hiding. No longer hiding. And I know I may not look like you, but I sure dream like you, and I dreamt of you before I met you. And did you know, when you come over, over and over, my friend. Yes, when you're around me, joy that surrounds me, my friend. I'm no longer lonely, you are my only. In the end, I can't stop smiling, no one knows me like you, my friend. Tell me, is it true that giants can't keep up with you, and there's nothing you can't do? And I know I may not think like you, but I sure laugh like you, and no, do we laugh us too? Yes, we do. Did you know that when you come over, over and over, my friend? When you're around me, joy that surrounds me, my friend. I'm no longer lonely, and you are my only. In the end, I can't stop smiling. No one knows me like you, my friend. When you come over, the clouds they roll over, my friend. No, I can't explain it, what you have created, my friend. I'm no longer lonely, and you are my only. In the end, you change one life, you change the world. Well, you changed my life, so watch out, world.
להתראות, משפחת בליזינסקי, נתגעגע אליכם מאוד. תודה שהייתם פה והיה לנו כיף ביחד, ואנחנו מאחלים לכם הרבה הצלחה ושמחה במקום החדש. ונעצור פה כדי ש...
ביי סוסו, ביי פרידה, ביי ליאנה, we're gonna miss you.
Hey, it's me, your friend, your companion, calling to you from our little island where our friendship started. It's just you, it's just me, it's just time, it's just silence, remembering.
אחי, נשמה שלי, איך אני אוהבת אותך. אני קשה לי ממש, ממש ממש. לא יודעת. את נתת לי המון פה, המון 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 המון. אחד הדברים שממש כאילו נתת לי זה כיוון והכוונה בהרבה הרבה דברים. כאילו ממש עזרתי להבין דברים מאוד מאוד עמוקים על עצמי, על אנשים. ואני פשוט אוהבת אותך, אני מתגעגע. וזהו, אני לא יודעת מה נעשה בלעדייך פה, אני לא יודעת איך הקהילה כאילו תקבל את זה. אנחנו נצטרך לבוא אלייך, או שאת צריכה לבוא לכאן, וזה... I'm gonna miss you so much.
I wish you will have a good weekend in Pennsylvania.
So thank you for being my mommy's doula. Yeah, thank you for helping mommy.
Hey Motek. רואה את הווידאו הזה כבר שאת נמצאת שם או שאת עדיין ב-LA, אמנת ש... אבל רציתי להגיד לך, היי, ו-I love you ותודה. תודה על דבר מאוד מדהים שלמדתי ממך. באופן טבעי, I was just like sucking it from like who you are, from your spirit. והדבר הזה, זה את הווייב שיש לך, את האנרגיה שיש לך, את הכלילות, את הכל סבבה, את הלזרום. זה דבר מדהים, זה דבר ש... הכי מדהים אני יכולה להעביר את זה לילדים שלי, but I'm certain בעזרת השם הילדים שלך יקבלו את זה, כי זה האווירה שיש לך בבית, של הלזרום ושהכל סבבה, ואת יודעת שאני מעריצה את ה-beautiful, pure friendship שיש לך עם בעלך, וזה הכי יפה לשלום בית. גם אם הדברים יהיו קצת קשים, ו-challenges זה חלק מהחיים, אבל you guys are together, והילדים שלכם רואים את החברות הזאת. וזה יפה. אז תמשיכי עם הכלילות הזאת, עם הכל נהדר, הכל בסדר, והשמחה הזאת, העברת אותה אליי, הילדים שלך גם כן, it's in their blood already, ברוך השם. ואני תמיד אזכור את זה, אני מקווה להמשיך to practice it, למרות שאני לא יכולה להגיע ברוחת שישי אלייך ולהרגיש את ה... ברוחות שבת, להרגיש את האווירה של המשפחה, של הזורמת, של הכל בכיף, אז לא יהיה לי את זה. אבל ברוך השם, אני מודה לשם על זה שהייתה לנו את הפריבילג' כן להיות איתכם, וכן לקבל את האווירה הכיפית, המשפחתית, הסבבה הזה. אז תודה על כך. ותזכרי את זה גם אם יהיה קצת קשה עם דברים. ויש לך את זה בדם של לזרום עם דברים, וזה עבד עד עכשיו, וזה ימשיך לעבוד. אז זהו, so thank you, I'm taking it with me, את הלמידה הזאת שעשיתי ממך, ותזכרי גם לעצמך, גם אם לפעמים קשה, and it's part of life, יש לך בעל אוהב, ברוך השם, חבר טוב, ויש לך ילדים מדהימים, ו... You guys are together, והכל בסדר, ואת זורמת, והאנרגיה המדהימה שלך תעזור לכולם לצמוח וליהנות, וברוך השם, I love you. תודה רבה על כל מה שהראית לי ועל האנרגיות המדהימות, ו... I love you.
You wanted to say that, you know, thank you guys so much for bringing us all together. We know with you guys moving, we know what's at stake here. And it was really nice to meet you. I know that we had our beef and we weren't chicken to deal with it, not even baby chicken to deal with it. We dealt with it. I know that you're not leaving because of, you know, the hard times with our celery. And I think, you know, I like to believe that I'm partially to blame for why you guys are going, because, you know, we're just too much for you guys. But really, like, it's amazing. I really am so glad that we ventured on this friendship together. And we'll continue to sail forever and ever. And one tip, or one word of advice, is you guys should definitely stay in touch with us, because and you can start working on the shit up resumes. And yeah, I mean, Levy, it's no fun out there. It's no fun at all. You're gonna miss the sun and the beach and the sand, which you love. So I guess work on your tan, and hopefully it'll last you like 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 years before you become a white boy. Anyway, and careful when you walk into your new house. I hope you don't poke your nose. I am Granada. What was the last one? Don't you want to say
it? I realized I'm feeling... Really, it's really been amazing being your... Oh. Been your neighbors. And I hope this move is gonna be amazing for you guys. And maybe you'll see cow in there.
Hi, that was a cold joke.
I'm not so good with the puns. Sorry, leave it to the master
maybe
here.
This video is exactly what the Dr. Pepper ordered. For you. Laughter. Okay, I think we're stretching this way too much.
Okay, the bottom line is we're just not dealing with it. I don't think we're gonna deal with it.
I think we're done. We'll send new messages after.
Okay.
And cut.
Right. No, for reals, we're gonna miss you guys so much. And we really appreciate having you guys, having had you guys in our lives, like as neighbors. You guys taught us so much. We really learned so much from you guys. And you guys were just such a good example of everything. You are such a good example of everything. Really, the way you deal with your kids, the way you deal with everybody, you're just the most amazing couple ever. And you guys should just have just amazingness and hatzlacha and everything you do. And I guess this will be our new relationship.
Love you all.
We love you guys.
We cherish everything. It's such an amazing, really. Like, friendships like this, you do not come by very often. And we're so, so glad to be a part of your lives, continuously to be, and for what we've had and what we will have. And I come to think of it, I am partially to blame because we started calling you guys the Blizzard Wizards. And now you're gonna actually be the Blizzard Wizard in the blizzard. So, wow. We should have called you like the Sunny Sanzinskis or something. Not bad. Sorry.
It's your fault.
Sorry, Blizzards.
Okay. Anyhow, bon voyage.
Wait, Kazunari? Yes, love?
We're getting another one. That's very sad. Very sweet. Fuzzy, what do you want to say?
What about Leia? Wait, and what about Mayor Shalom?
Hopefully, I'm gonna visit you one day. Ari, you wanna say something to Leia?
Leia, do you know where to go visit the Balenskis?
It's like say, love you, but I didn't.
Mommy, who are we going to pick up, Mommy? Mommy, who are we going to
pick up?
Hi, Susu. I wish you could have a play date with me. With Freedom, Leia. And I miss you. And I wish you could play with my toys.
We'll be in touch.
Bye.
Good luck.
Good luck.
And hope to see you soon.
I can't say that.
Okay.
Okay, so this is number 2 from Nava and Moriah. So we're in Granada Hills. and here is some granadas for you. We will be thinking about you on Rosh Hashanah, Sukkot. We will dwell with you, hopefully very soon. Much love. God is with you. Bye bye.
We'll miss you, Susu. We'll miss you, Frida. We'll miss you, Leia. We'll miss you, baby. We'll miss you all.
Family! Yes, Dad!
We will miss you, Susu.
Hi, Blazinskis. This video is both an honor to make and also very difficult because it's hard to put into words what you actually mean to me. From the beginning when I moved to California, I felt so welcomed in to the community and to your homes, and I felt like I felt so supported and like you guys are my family. And to see you, even though I haven't known you for so long, to see you go and to know that you're not going to be here is sad for me and it's hard, but I really wanted to thank you for opening your home and your hearts to me, and the privilege of getting to know you was all mine, and teaching Susu and just being around such kind, generous, warm, open people. I've learned a lot from you guys this year as a family and as individuals. And I hope that your journey from here on out is really smooth and easy and clear, and you feel confident that you're doing the right thing. And I hope that on the other side, you guys have your own Blazinskis who will welcome you in and make you feel at home and supported and give you the community that you have given to others for so long. Be that person that you've been for us, for me. I hope you guys have the same thing, and I hope we get to see each other, and I hope that we keep in touch, because I'm gonna miss you guys. Have a safe trip and good luck with everything, and I look forward to seeing you guys again.
Hey Manuchi, so they asked for a video and I feel like this whole thing is getting way too morbid. Just leave so you can come back and we could, you know, continue the party.
Hey man. What did I say? I love you.
I miss you when you leave. My mommy's going a bit sad.
Yeah? How about you, Rivi? What do you want to say to the Blazinskis? That what? What do you want to tell them? What do you want to tell Frida and Leia and Susu?
I don't know. I hope the baby be good.
Are you gonna miss the Blazinskis, Ruby?
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you want to tell them?
I miss you.
We're gonna miss you guys. We love you.
We love you. We miss you.
Come visit California a lot.
Yeah. We're live. With the tree in the background, we have your chairs, we have Blazinski setting. We miss you guys. And we just want to tell you that. What do you want to tell us?
Wilkes-Barre is really, really lucky to have you. We're so happy for your expanded home, forest view. And we miss you a lot.
Our kids miss you a lot. They're always asking for Susu and Leia and Frida. But you're always part of our home. We have so much of you in this house, so we won't ever forget you.
Please come back and get your furniture.
Come back exactly. We'll keep it safe for you. And really, you are amazing. Manuchi, seriously, you don't know how much you've helped me over the years. Just as a friend and as a sister and as a doula, and all your advice is just so natural to you, and you have such a natural gift of really knowing people and understanding and listening with all your heart, and Use that gift wherever you go, and wherever you are is lucky to meet you. Even the forest, literally. I'm sure you'll be a light wherever you go, because you have such a gift. Thank you, Dad.
We should celebrate a lot together. Simchas. Very soon.
Amen. Always share Simchas.
We're going to be neighbors again someday soon when Mashiach comes, sir.
Sounds good.
Hey, it's me, your friend, your companion, calling to you from our little island. Our friendship started.
Thank you for the chairs. We love it. Brzezinski's are going that way. The sky's getting dark. It's the end of the day. We're sorry to see you go. We're sorry to see you go. And we will ask Hashem to bring Blazinski's back again. Wait, I have one more song.
Okay.
Blazinski's, please come. Stay with me. Let me hold your hand. Let me sit upon your knee. I see tears in rocks and eyes. Every time they cry, they try to come for you.
She's still going away. Yeah, you see. She's sleeping. No. So here you go.
Aww.
Lady, you put up a tough wall, but your love is deepest of them all. You're always standing up for what's right. We're gonna miss those Barbies through the night. Sue, the oldest of the crew. We're really gonna miss you. Peter and Leia, so much fun. And can't forget Mayor Shalom. Brzezinski family, we love you so. There's one more thing we want you to know. That even though you're moving away, in our hearts you'll always stay. And as this song comes to a close, we wish you luck in Poconos. And if there are not too many beers, maybe we will follow you there.
This way you remember us. They remember us. Okay.
Oh, thank you guys.
Can I open it? Open it. Open it.
Yeah. Do you want to see this?
Show me your reaction.
Stop it.
You can use your mirror.
I'm no longer lonely, you are my only. In the end, you change one life, you change the world. Well, you changed my life.
What's love and revelation?
I
want.
it's just silence, remembering your time on our island, no longer hiding. I'm no longer hiding. And I know I may not look like you,